Bart, would you like to read a book?
No.